Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to another Genshin Impact. Is it a Genshin Impact video? It's a Genshin Impact related video. So miHoYo just uploaded this on Twitter, which is the Windtrace Event. This event is going to take place on the 14th of May, starting at 10 o'clock, depending on your server time, of course. And so this is basically just a way to get gems. I'm pretty sure this is in the game. So let's just make sure here, it's a pretty short thing to talk about here. Alright, so travelers can talk to Guy Jack, just call him Guy. Let's just call him Guy. There we go. And wants to participate in the Windtrace game. Win Windtrace coins as well as obtain Prima Gems, the name card, as well as character XP materials, Amora, and other rewards. I'm assuming other rewards are talent books and maybe some like weapon XP material. Other than that, you need to be Adventure Rank 20. If you're not Adventure Rank 20, you're not eligible to compete or get any Prima Gems or the name card or whatever. Anyways, first day of the event, the maximum number of Windtrace coins you can carry is 1,200. This will increase by increments of 600 every single day for 6 days after that. The maximum is 4,800 Windtrace coins. I'm assuming you can use these Windtrace coins to use the exchange shop for the Prima Gems and stuff like that. Anyways, use the matching function to find randomized games and obtain Windtrace coins. This is interesting. I'm wondering what kind of games there are. You guys can see a little sneak peek here. Looks like a cat, maybe like a fishing game. Find a cat game, maybe. You do some hide and seek, as you can see here. Not really sure, but it has a lot to do with kittens or like sneaky kittens. This one looks like a raccoon. But yeah, anyways, accumulate certain amounts of Windtrace coins to claim the corresponding rewards. Complete Windtrace challenges to obtain additional more rewards. Oh, okay, nice. Before participating in the game, you must first unlock all of the Statue of the Seven located in the corresponding event areas. So make sure you just unlock the map. You're already Adventure Rank 20. You should already have unlocked the map. If you have not unlocked the Statue of the Seven of the corresponding areas, you will not be able to play games in the event areas where you have already unlocked them. You can view the unlocked event areas in the contested zone preview. I'm assuming this is the same as the event tab that you already have. You just click on that and you'll see contested zone. I'm not really sure. We're gonna have to find out about that. But okay. Windtrace coins can only be obtained while playing in the randomized games using the matching function. You'll be unable to obtain Windtrace coins while playing in a custom co-op party. Dang. Okay, yeah, so according to your server time. So that's really unfortunate that it has to be by yourself. You can't really do a custom co-op lobby. That's unfortunate. It would have been pretty good to have this on, co-op, and you can do this with your friends. But you're doing this by yourself. Well, who are you going to play hide and seek with then? Maybe it's not hide and seek then. I don't know. What is that? It just looks like you find a cat, you get a fish for a cat. Oh, okay. Never mind. This looks like a finding like the cat game or like luring the cat out of the bush. You use a bait or fish at this point to try to get the cat out of the bush. I don't know, but it is anyways free Primo Gems. So you guys want to summon on youll? You guys want to do some resin grinding? This is where you go. You need those Primo Gems. All right, guys, make sure you go every single day for at least 6 days to get the maximum amount, 4,800, to exchange all the Primo Gems, get the name card and the character XP materials, as well as the Mora. Again, it starts on the 14th. Do not miss it. Thank you guys so much for watching this short video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, hit that like button. That'd be greatly appreciated, guys. Consider subscribing to my channel if you guys want more news and guides and whatever it may be. I'm planning to make some fun videos in the future. youll is coming. I cannot wait. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye.